it starts at the very top, and your dream team, in my opinion, in my experience, has two key different types of leaders. You have one person with the soft management skills, and then you have another leader with the hard management skills. And if you don't know which one you are,